He told command conductor Gareth Holland and fire director Craig Murdoch